Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the LA Dodgers, please welcome a man with 369 career home runs, Hall of Famer Ralph Kiner. A very long home run. That's gone. That's gone. Up into the upper deck. 3 minutes to go. Never any question about that one. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. Home run number 6. His 3rd in a row. Left. It's out of here, off the power stack. No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Seattle Mariners, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton. The clock has officially started. Number 2. Three minutes to go. That's gone. Up into the upper deck. His 4th home run. His 3rd consecutive home run. Minutes remaining. another home run. There's number 8. And that is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup.